But if you want to play it at faster speeds more effectively, then you're going to use more hook bows. Like, I could probably do the whole line in one bow.